come home for a few days. I love you.
Perfect.
Hi.
I've been waiting here forever.
You're always early.
Are you starting already? Come on, let's go home. Seeing someone?
Yeah. I wish you had someone.
You're my girl.
Craven!
There are still a lot of unanswered questions, but it appears Detective Thomas Craven was the intended target.
This is someone armed and dangerous.
What do you think I am?
How's he dealing with it personally?
Emma, Craven's phone. Hello.
Mr. Craven, we have things to talk about.
Like your name and what you're doing here?
Like who shot your daughter.
I want to know what my daughter did here.
What she did was classified.
Emma Charlotte Craven was flagged as a possible threat to the United States of America.
My daughter was not the type.
Everybody talks about power, but they don't really understand.
Cases like these are never solved. You just never can connect A to B.
How do you know that?
Because I'm usually the guy that stops you connecting A to B.
You're gonna follow me into the city of Boston. Welcome to hell.
What does it feel like?
We need to abort right now.
It's too late. It's already been done.
I'm not gonna arrest anyone. I never do.
You are out of your depth and far from your jurisdiction.
My daughter was Emma Craven.
I'm the guy with nothing to lose. Fasten your seatbelt.
Well, you had better decide whether you're hanging on the cross or banging in the nails.